recently appointed new members from the Bouquet DCC. Okahan Serathan video song to be released by September. SHSC won the volleyball final at Koilamati. Good morning and welcome to Daily Cast News. I'm Sarah Ming Dipi and now the stories in details. Nobhujyoti Talukdar and Samson Ingti appointed as new member of Assam Pradesh Congress Committee. On 2nd of September 2020, around 2 p.m. at Dongkamukam RBCC office, WKA DCC welcomed and felicitated the newly appointed DCC members Nobhujyoti Talukdar and Samson Ingti. Nobhujyoti Talukdar was appointed as new General Secretary of Assam Pradesh Congress Committee and in charge of West Karbi Anglong District Congress Committee. And Samson Ingti was appointed as new Secretary of Assam Pradesh Congress Committee and in charge of West Karbi Anglong District Congress Committee. During the occasion, President of WKA DCC Sarthe Kramsa said that Congress will be gearing up its party under 20 number Boithalangso LA for the forthcoming assembly fall. As per report, the program was attended by Singh Teron, Bajong Kiso and other guests to support and strengthen its party.
Boot level campaigning. Actually, I'm coming from my first visit, West Karbi Anglong district.
We are supporting 244A of the Indian Constitution, and last during the parliamentary election, it's already there is an induction of 244A, that article in our manifesto. Tumke Congress pensi ke hai lo, Congress pensi aku BJP ke dam. Lasi latum ke amethang asartho amethang opportunities latum ke lasi Congress along ka puthot kece vangi puduke la keneli tumke Congress party pe ke exception. AICC ta accept se, EPCC ta accept se, Karbi Anglong District Congress Committee, West Karbi Anglong District Committee ta accept se. Definitely Congress is going to win this time. Mainly tum athe la ke combination of Congress lapenge belek dola tum anta non Congress along se juktano kuri duniglo hokolu mili pele ami Congress jikim buli ami akha korlo ami Congress sarkar gothon kuri ni.
Veteran and renowned Assamese actor Pankaj Ingti and Romonikas Phangchupis Okahan Serathan video song to be released by September 2020. The song Okahan Serathan is sung by current two Karbi lead singers Prem Terang Dili and Nitu Timungpi and composed by member Terang. This beautiful video is featuring veteran and renowned Assamese actor Pankaj Ingti and talented actress Romonika Phangchupi. The video is directed and produced by Romonika Phangchupi, choreographed by Pankaj Ingti, videographed by Vikas Moirang and makeup by Ricky Teron. As per report, this beautiful and romantic video song will be released by September under the banner of Romonika Pictures Presents Production. Let's take a short break. Stay with us.
Langni TVS, Rongkhelan, opposite of DIG Bungalow, Difu Mancha Road, Difu Karbi Anglong, Assam. Deals with all kinds of TVS, bikes and scooters. As well as sales and services are available. Finances are also available. For more details, contact 600-492143. Email langnemotors@gmail.com.
Welcome back. Serhongtham Sporting Club defeated Koilamati Presbyterian Mission School to win the volleyball final at Koilamati. Under 25 number Nilip constituency, Koilamati Pinkhat Ingti Riso Nimso Asong organized volleyball tournament at Koilamati. In the final match, Serhongtham Sporting Club defeated Koilamati Presbyterian Mission School to win the title. DLCC member Ellison Timung attended as chief guest. The program was also attended by Edson Teron, DLCC member Boson Rongpar, Assistant Professor Deopani College, Modun Kathar, Koilamati Development Committee Secretary, and other distinguished guests. Report from Koilamati correspondent Samson Ingti-Kathar.
Usuka Regional Committee leaders burned the effigy of KSC Veterinary EM at Paklongklam and Dongkamukam. Around 11 a.m. on 2nd of September 2020, USUCA leaders led by its president Bibison Teron burned the effigy of current veterinary EM Tarendra Brahma for his failure in running the department smoothly. While speaking to media, USUCA leaders said that KSC must remove veterinary EM immediately at any cost failure. They added that if KSC failed to remove him from his post, then USUCA shall take strong step against him. Report from our correspondent.
অটোনমাস কাউন্সিলর অধীনত 30টা বিভাগ আছে এই 30টা বিভাগৰ ভিতৰত আটাইতকৈ ব্যৰ্থ বিভাগ হৈছে এনিমেল হাজবেণ্ডৰী এণ্ড ভেটেনৰী ডিপাৰ্টমেণ্ট এই বিভাগটো চলাই নিয়া বৰ্তমান বিজিতন বিষয়া আছে ডক্টৰ দিলীপ মহন্ত যিজন ডিষ্ট্ৰিক্ট ভেটেনৰী অফিচাৰ দায়িত্ব বৰ্তমান আছে তেখেতে ডিষ্ট্ৰিক্ট ভেটেনৰী অফিচাৰ লোৱাৰ পিছত কাৰ্বি আংলং ৰাইজে যিটো সুবিধা পাবলগীয়া সেই সুবিধাৰ পৰা কাৰ্বি আংলং ৰাইজে বঞ্চিত হ'বলগীয়া হৈছে আৰু আমি বারম্বার কইছো যে কার্বি অটোনমাস কাউন্সিলক ছুটি বারম্বার কইছো যে ডক্টর দিলি মহন্তর বিরুদ্ধে তদন্ত করি তেওঁর বিরুদ্ধে বিহিত ব্যবস্থা লব লাগে বলে আমি দাবি জনাই হয়েছো তথাপি কার্বি অটোনমাস কাউন্সিলক ছুটি তেওঁর বিরুদ্ধে আজি তারিখ লগে কোনো ব্যবস্থা লওয়া দেখা নগল
দ্যাটস অল ফর টুডে কিপ ওয়াচিং ডেইলিকাস্ট নিউজ